Where?
Huh? What's up? Still not convinced?
Oh, no, it's not that. It's just...
I know how you feel, but you saw what happened just now. Even the chief is cautious sometimes. Besides... Oh, that's right. You just transferred in a month ago, right? I guess you couldn't have known.
You mean the accident from 2 years ago? I've heard about it, but I don't know any details.
Now the two of you can be alone. Why don't you ask her out while you're at it? We can handle the rest by ourselves.
This is your big chance.
I told you guys, it's not like that. I'm crying out loud. Anyway, I'd better get this to her.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Go, Tiger.
Jeez, they just don't know when to quit. It's not like I don't want to. I just can't.
Departments run like ours.
Still here, huh? Killing yourself over work won't get you very far.
Oh. How are you? I had to get this data done before morning, so I... Well, what are you doing here so late, Kevin? You'd better get some sleep. We've got an early morning ahead.
Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
To tell you the truth, I haven't been able to sleep lately. Something's been on my mind.
On your mind?
Tomorrow, she's finally going to wake up. I'm looking forward to seeing her come to life, but... I have no idea what to say to her when she wakes up. It's been bothering me. I'm just being weird, huh?
Why don't you just say, "Good morning, Cosmos"?
Good morning?
Well, That's what you say to someone when they wake up, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right. Thanks. I think I can finally get some sleep now.
Glad to help, sir.
You should get some rest, too.
All right.
Well, good night.
Good night. Yeah. Everybody's so eager to see her.
You slacker! Only authorized personnel are allowed up here. I've had three people vanish on me already. Get the hell out of here! My men will start slacking off if they see bimbos like you around.
I'm so sorry.
Who's the idiot that led civilians on this ship? What the hell are you staring at? Oh.
Chief!
Hmm? Alan?
What do you mean, Alan?